Arena as an institute overall has a very good course curriculum, and especially Arena run by Mr. Reddy Singh is the arena which I can say is a happening place. So it's good. When I completed the course from Arena, I went to Bombay, and then I came in contact with good people who are working in creative fields, from where I got a lot of opportunities to work in different kind of work. And after that, things became, gradually I started to feel that, okay, I can do something in this field. And the course which I did really helped me out, because when I thought of doing a course in multimedia, that time nobody knew what multimedia is. But my inner feeling, my instinct told me that you are a creative guy and you should do something of this kind, some course relating to, audio, video or graphic animation. So overall, it was a very good course which I did over there, and it helped me, as I was planning to go for video and audio editing and all. So it helped me to, start with somewhere. Later on, when I completed the course, and when anybody finishes the course, one can specialize in the field, one can choose the field which one wants to go. But ultimately, it is you who decide that what further you can do with the course, how much you can grow the course, how much you can benefit with the course. It's not that like just doing the course and for as a pastime will help you, but if you take it seriously, you can really benefit with the course.
What my tip to animators who are doing the course right now is, whatever you do, do it seriously. And just don't think that anything is going to happen within a fortnight. Be serious, focus on your work, and I am sure you are going to be a successful person.